The first time someone said queer and I knew they meant me. I'm swinging a stick as I walk past the stoop, eating a popsicle, glancing up, and the world breaks open with a single word exploding out of the sentence. My life sentence, the wrong thing I did somehow, the wrong thing I am, queer. The first time someone I know was killed for it. Back before most of the men I know were dying. Vernon's down by the river one evening, and the guy drives by with a semi-automatic rifle and opens fire, screaming, "Faggots, die!" The first time someone really tries to kill me, with a knife like they tried to kill Julio, a baseball bat like they did Joe, a bottle like Vicky, a 2x4 like Matt, a fist, a fist, a fist, a foot, and a fist.
Thank you.
The first time I watched a friend die. Back when only some government doctors knew what was spreading and they kept quiet. Phil, lying by the window, scared and surprised, and the priest says, Victor can't come in here because he's not family. The first time I think this can't keep going on. Maybe I should die too, like Bruce in the hospital on his last birthday, 31, in a wheelchair with a party hat and a useless IV drip. Manuel, mad, spitting blood in the kitchen because he can't afford the drugs. Jerry going blind, and the insurance company tries to cancel his policy. Vince going blind, and his folks refuse to talk to him. Diane tossing in pain, and no one will hold her hand. Tim propped up in the waiting room. Raul starving at home. Gregory in the backseat of a car, racing toward his death.
Thank you.
the first time I say I love you to a man I haven't said it to before. And I'm mad that it took me this long. And I'm queer as hell, and I can feel my heart again, just like the first time. Beating. Beating, breaking, and beating, and breaking, and beating, and beating, and breaking, and beating, and beating.